Electronic Arts.
Loosen up those thumbs, because it's time for WCW Backstage Assault. It's time to start. Tonight, the WCW Rules Committee has given all of the referees the night off, since they won't be needed for this fight.
You know, Tony, the fans have waited a long, long time to see this match. But more importantly, I've waited a long, long, long time to see this match.
You have to give this wrestler a lot of credit for this performance.
That'll leave a mark on his opponent.
Back break! And move really shook up Scott Steiner. That was nowhere close to connecting.
You like vegetables, Tony? If you do, you'll love this one. This is a total squash.
How much punishment can one human being endure? For goodness sakes, what is too far for these two? DDT!
You know, when a man goes down that hard, Tony, it's hard to get back up and win a match. That's why you gotta cheat. He looks like he's on his last legs now.
Oh, my! Now I I've seen everything. He intends to use the pipe. Folks, if this were a movie, it'd be rated NC-17. There's that much violence. Sid Vicious just took advantage of that opening. Very intelligent move.
If his opponent wants to turn things around, he'd better go south of the border. If you know what I mean, amigo. Look, pal, this ain't your sweetheart or your grandma. You have to do a lot more than that to pin him.
Scott Steiner pulls off a devastating move. He's feeling the effects of that by the looks of it. Double axe handle.
Well, they don't call them high-risk maneuvers for nothing.
Reversal.
You know, only a ham and egg or an idiot could have thought that was a good idea.
Looks like he's a bit unbalanced after that. Sid really makes him pay. Reversal! Big Papa Pump came back with an excellent counter move. What are we going to see next? Gorilla Press! He's going to need to collect himself after that one. Wow, he sure turned this match around.
When I wanted to turn around a match, I'd grab a handful of hair and put my thumb in his eye.
Tombstone Piledriver! His opponent cannot even catch his breath. He has full control. Sid Vicious was definitely staggered by that move. Spinning back fist. Power bomb!
I don't know how well his opponent will be able to continue if he takes too many more shots like that.
Inverted atomic drop! Big Papa Pump knows there are no rules. Anything is legal, including their weapon. Will there be any end to this violence?
You get hit like that, you can't even remember the next day.
Wow! This one ends in a stunning knockout. Chalk one up for Scott Steiner. Well, fans, we've been treated to another classic battle on WCW Wrestling.
This man is truly a force to be reckoned with in the WCW.
Thanks for playing. Come back again soon for more WCW Backstage Assault. Electronic Arts proudly presents all of the stars of World Championship Wrestling in WCW Backstage Assault. This one is underway. Fans, I've been in this great sport for a long time, but I'll be the first to admit that I could not have imagined that a match like this could take place.
Some guys want glory. Some guys want money. These two guys want to fight for the sheer fun of fighting.
Spike slam! He's hurt! Just look at him! Just look at Scott Steiner! This is unbelievable! Timed nicely by Page! Uh-oh! He's taking control and keeping his momentum quite well.
Right now, he must be wondering, what have I gotten myself into?
If you'd like to make a call...
I think that he's going to use that as a weapon! Medley swings with the bat!
That's sad. That is really sad, Tony. It's horrible to see. I'm not sad because using a weapon against another man is bad, but because he missed the Joker with it. That'll take the taste right out of your mouth. Now that's a good way to get a man's attention.
Double axe handle! Are you kidding me? These two are crazy! Does this wrestler not know the meaning of the word mercy?
What is he waiting for? His turn to start fighting back is now. If he doesn't do something quick, this thing's over.
Steiner is really taking it to his opponent. DDP is in some serious trouble now. I wouldn't be surprised if he tapped out right here.
Judging from the look on his face, you can stick a fork in that pork roast. He's done.
You'll only see a move like that in WCW, folks. Scott Steiner was definitely staggered by that move. The Diamond Cutter! Flying clothesline! Spike slam! Page is on fire. Just look at that move he pulled off. Gorilla Press! He's put him down hard with that move.
Tony, if he can lock in this hold, it'll end it.
You can tell that he won't be able to endure much more. Just look at Scott Steiner. Page seems ready to take this as far as possible. Mounted punches. He took advantage of that opening. Very intelligent move. He hit him so hard, he almost knocked him out of his boots.
His opponent really needs to get something going here. I mean anything. Just get something going.
Scott Steiner shows his power. It will take more than just muscles to break that hold. He looks like he's in a lot of pain. I think he's hurt. His opponent reversed the hold.
He's hurt, and who wouldn't be after suffering that much damage?
Vertical suplex. Face first into the wall. Page is grabbing an equalizer. That one has left him reeling.
Gather some flowers and find a tombstone, because this man has just been buried. He was 27.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good. This is an out-and-out brawl, plain and simple.
He's not a waiter. He's just tough. He can turn the tables anytime.
Smashed by Scott Steiner. Flying clothesline. He's got his opponent on the run now.
Great, this is going. We'll be done with this match at any time. Check your watch.
Oh, my!
There's nothing worse than getting stretched like that.
Look at his eyes! Yes, the hand is tapping! This one is over! This one, but this this one in the book, folks. A great match here tonight.
These two men just never quit, and they always do whatever they can and have to win a match. It was truly a great one.
Good night, folks, and thanks for playing. WCW Backstage Assault is on the air. Let's get this underway. The rules of this match are that there are no rules.
You can forget the rule book. These two guys are going to give us a real good fight.
Shoulder butt. A great match is being fought by Scott Steiner. And if you're squeamish, then I beg you to please turn away.
His opponent really needs to get some offense going, and I mean now.
That's a recipe for a trip to the plastic surgeon. Tech Tech Powerbomb! Everything is going his way right now.
The rate this is going, we'll be done with this match at any time. Check your watch.
And like a projectile, this combatant has been hurled into the wall. Amazing reversal by Big Sexy. Total chaos, folks. Absolute devastation.
Gather some flowers and find a tombstone, because this man has just been buried. He was 27. This guy needs to figure out that there are better ways to hurt a guy than hitting his fist with his face. You know, he needs to follow my adage. He who runs away lives to fight another day. He really nailed him with that one. Tonight it seems like he's fighting with everything he's got.
He's reeling from the attack. What's this? He shows his power.
Don't take that. Punch him, kick him, jab him, do something.
Inverted atomic drop. He was definitely staggered by that move.
That hurt just to watch.
I cannot believe what I've just witnessed. Tech Tech Powerbomb. Nash really makes him pay.
He needs to search for his teeth after that one. I can roll 12.
They're going toe to toe right now. This is amazing.
And nobody's backing up a step like you said, Tony. Toe to toe. There's more punches thrown here than the average boxing match. You know, that's what I do, Shivani. You push me too far, I'd knock you out.
Double axe handle. Incredible athleticism on display here tonight. It's only a matter of time now, folks.
He needs to regain his composure and mount some kind of an offense.
He certainly turned this fight around.
He's really had his head handed to him tonight, Tony.
Gorilla Press! Unbelievable move by Scott Steiner!
There are a lot of painful holds in wrestling, but nothing like this one. It can break you like no other.
Well, there you have it. This one's over by submission. And one more victory for Scott Steiner. Bobby the Brain, we were witness to another spectacular match here on WCW.
Love him or hate him, you have to admit that tonight he was the better man.
Tune in again for more spectacular WCW action. This is WCW Backstage Assault. Let this battle begin! There are no holds barred in this match.
You know, the most important thing about tonight is that one guy can say, I beat the other. Pride is most important here tonight.
Spinning back fist. Wow! Stunning reversal. He saw it coming all the way. He'll need to see the highlight footage in order to remember that move from Goldberg. His opponent is surely seeing stars right now. Big Papa Pump is on fire. Just look at that move he pulled off. Jackhammer. You only see a move like that in WCW, folks. Double axe handle. This wrestler is absolutely on fire.
Right now, he must be wondering, what have I gotten myself into?
Choke slam! Stop this match! He's not getting up!
I bet it even hurts him to breathe right now.
Someone's going to get hurt here! I hope his opponent will be able to walk after that one.
He nailed him like a Mack truck with that one.
Choke slam! Oh my, he got caught napping with that move from Goldberg! Steiner with a tremendous effort in reversing that move! He's going to bludgeon his opponent with the garbage can! Oh! What a reversal that was! Gorilla Press! He's in a bit of trouble after that one. Oh, he's got him! didn't work for him, why not try it again? Choke slam! Nailed by Goldberg! Snap suplex! Big Papa Pump has shown flashes of brilliance in this match.
He's finished an awful lot of matches with this hold, Tony. And it wouldn't surprise me to see this hold end the match.
His body can't take much more of this.
You can only take so much over the course of a match. And I believe he's nearing his limit. This could be it.
Goldberg should have been more careful as he missed entirely. Shoulder breaker!
Now that sure was effective.
He certainly didn't expect this much offense from Scott Steiner.
You've got to admit, he's got spunk. But I tell you something, I hate spunk. The only wrestler I can remember that could hurt a guy like that was me. But Tony, I don't have to remind you how great I was, or do I?
He's all over his opponent. Well, there you have it. This one's over by submission. One more victory for Scott Big Papa Pump Steiner. Bobby the Brain, we were witness to another spectacular match here on WCW.
This win might surprise some people, Tony, but not me. I was behind him all the way.
We're out of here. Join us next time for more WCW Backstage Assault. Folks, welcome to WCW Backstage Assault, brought to you by Electronic Arts. Let's open up a can of whoopats. There are no rules in a hardcore challenge.
You can forget the rule book. These two guys are going to give us a real good fight.
Iron Whip. By the way, who's going to pay for this match?
He's really making this ham and egg earn his money tonight.
I don't think this wrestler's even broke a sweat in this match.
The race this is going, We'll be done with this match at any time. Check your watch.
Perfectly played. He saw the opening and took it. How long can this insanity continue? Folks, this is a horribly one-sided battle.
You like vegetables, Tony? If you do, you'll love this one. This is a total squash.
Reversal. Good job of countering with a tremendous move of his own. And what a blow from Scott Steiner.
If you're caught, you need to do anything you can to escape. I don't care if it means an eye gouge, a handful of hair, a low blow. You just do it.
Looks like he's hurt badly. Someone call the paramedics.
He's really had his head handed to him tonight, Tony.
He's in a bit of trouble after that one. What's he going to do with this?
Last one out of the building can turn out the lights, because this one is over. Fini. Done.
He's looking to do some serious damage. He's got a sink.
This guy shouldn't try to operate a motor vehicle under the influence of that move.
Gorilla press. Oh my, that was a vicious move on Sting. What determination! How can he endure this pressure? Double axe handle! It's only a matter of time now, folks.
He's so dazed, I bet he still thinks he can win this match.
How can someone do something that spectacular? Front suplex! Scott Steiner was caught off guard with that move.
This could be it.
He's out on his feet! He needs to regain his composure, quick! He's going to need to collect himself after that one! Is nothing sacred? I guess this is now a full-scale war! Tombstone Piledriver! Somebody's gonna get a hefty bill for this carnage! Mounted punches! And will you look at this? Just when you thought it was over, the momentum has shifted!
This has been amazing. The wrestling fans will be talking about this one for a long, long time. His opponent really needs to get some offense going. I mean now.
Water is shooting out of the walls! Sting has lost control. He's grabbing a weapon. Mounted punches! Here it comes!
The best way to put it, Tony, is this guy's a business. It just so happens that his business is laying guys out.
Standing dropkick. How low can this fight sink? He's going to use the hand dryer!
That hit leveled him.
Mounted punches! When you fight the best of WCW, you suffer moves like that. You should have expected it from Scott Steiner.
The guys in the back should take a bunch of action for this guy. If they do, I'll make sure he gets it, if you know what I mean.
Nicely done by Sting! Scott Steiner is turning this one into a rout.
Right now, he must be wondering, what have I gotten myself into?
Leave that alone! This isn't a riot! Driver.
You know, that move right there could give him the match.
I hope his opponent will be able to walk after that one. Tombstone Piledriver. No! He's going to use the urinal. That individual has no conscience. How could he use a weapon like that? Powerbomb! Vance, he's going for the pin! A burst of energy keeps the challenger in the game. DDT! Sting is reeling him from the attack. That one has left him reeling. He should have known that such an action was a possibility in a brawl like this. pop prize for the pin! Two, you could see the level of frustration in his face. Oh my, something's going on here! Uh-oh, this doesn't look good! He's a little dazed after that one. These tremendous athletes have put on an amazing display of wrestling strength.
I knew that eventually he'd bring it on. The only place you'll find such incredible action like this is in WCW.
He's putting on a real clinic in wrestling tonight. This is definitely not your run-of-the-mill wrestling match. It's more like a street brawl.
Well, he's done. Turn out the lights. Let's call a cab, Tony.
Well, there's not much left to say, is there? This one's over by knockout. Another fine performance from Scott Steiner. Bobby the Brain, we were witness to another spectacular match here on WCW.
Tony, a lot of people in the locker room should watch this match and take some notes. This guy taught quite a valuable lesson tonight.
Well, fans, this has been WCW Backstage Assault, brought to you by the good folks at Electronic Arts. WCW Backstage Assault is on the air. And we're off. Fans, right now I would detail the rules to you at home, but oddly enough, there are no rules.
These two guys will not disappoint us. They'll give everything, and then some.
Clothesline.
This is why this guy is so good. He can hurt you in so many ways.
Power slam! Hollywood Hogan with a spectacular move! DDT! This is amazing! Just look at the beating he's suffering at the hands of Scott Steiner! This hardcore fight is really taking its toll on Hulk Hogan! Scott Steiner is really applying the pressure to his opponent! This doesn't look good at all! Double axe handle!
The other guy will sure remember that. He can clear the cobwebs.
That hold's got him in a bit of trouble. Shoulder butt! Goodness, he's got the wooden chair! He tried to take control with that one, but missed entirely.
He nailed him like a wrecking ball.
Tombstone Piledriver!
Right now, his opponent thinks he's in a different state. A state of confusion.
That one almost laid out Hulk Hogan.
This man is on fire. And we can see the guy who is going to get burned right now. I hope this guy likes bad food, because I see a hospital stay in his future and a bedpan.
No one gets up after a beating like that.
Judging from the look on his face, you can stick a fork in that pork roast. He's done.
Elbow drop. I can't believe that they wouldn't leave that where it was. That could severely injure someone.
This guy's got some kids that need watching when he recovers from this match. Shivani's available for a price.
We've told these people that production equipment should not be used as weapons. Tombstone Piledriver!
He was put down hard with that one.
Steiner Recliner! There you have it! He's done! Another successful match for Scott Steiner! But this one in the books, folks! A great match here tonight!
It doesn't matter how you make it happen. You can't help but feel happy when your name echoes over the loudspeaker as the winner.
That's it tonight, folks! We are live for WCW Backstage Assault. It's time to start. There are no rules in a hardcore challenge.
You know, if you ask the average wrestling fan who they would like to see fight, they would point to these two. That's because they can't spell.
Steiner pulls off a nice move. Gorilla Press! He was caught off guard with that move. Jarrett knows there are no rules. Anything is legal, including that weapon. He just took a dive into the garbage can. Gorilla Press! This doesn't look good at all. That one is going to leave a nasty mark.
Now you got a better chance of winning the lotto and being able to walk away from that.
Steiner makes it look easy.
The Sheik put up a better fight in the Falkland Islands. He's showing the effects of all that damage, all right.
It's going to be a long road to recovery for this wrestler.
He looks like he's on his last legs now.
Tombstone Piledriver!
A prime example, Tony, of excellent offense.
Power bomb! Mounted punches! He's in a bit of trouble after that one. Gorilla Press! Incredible athleticism on display here tonight. Why not use it again? It seemed to be working just fine. No one could blame someone for submitting to that move, fans. It's either concede the match or risk permanent injury. Takes another. This one's going to be remembered as one of the finer matches we've seen.
You've got to admire any man who can overcome a superstar of the WCW. And tonight, this man did just that.
Thanks for playing. Try it again soon. WCW Backstage Assault is on the air. And we're off! The star of WCW has fought long and hard in order to vie for this title, the WCW Heavyweight Championship.
You know, the most important thing about tonight is that one guy can say, I beat the other. Pride is most important here tonight.
He's simply wiping the floor with his opponent.
The rate this is going, we'll be done with this match at any time. Check your watch.
This is getting completely out of control.
That hit leveled him.
Gorilla Press.
The other guy will sure remember that. He can clear the cobwebs.
Ugh. galaxy action like this any other place in the world. How long can this insanity continue?
That hurt just to watch.
This is certainly an unorthodox game plan, but it's all going its way right now.
His opponent's not going to be able to take much more abuse like that. He needs to do something, and do it now.
In the history of our great sport, I've never, ever seen something like this. Great swing, but terrible aim. Inverted atomic drop.
Judging from the look on his face, you can stick a fork in that pork roast. He's done. Well, he's done. Turn out the lights and let's call a cab, Tony.
Mounted punches. That one stopped Booker T. What ferocity shown by Big Papa Pump. He's looking very impressive with moves like that. Tombstone Piledriver.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
He certainly didn't expect this much offense from Booker T. He's looking like that stunned him a bit.
That shot was heard around the world.
Mounted punches!
A prime example, Tony, of excellent offense.
He's out on his feet! He needs to regain his composure, quick! Big Papa Pump shows his power! Booker T took the full force of that blow! This could be the end of this insanity! Two! Oh, he kicked out of that count! Mounted punches! And what a blow from Scott Steiner!
He's sure the guy can only take so much punishment before he can't continue anymore. A few more shots like that, and this guy will be out. This guy will be at his limit.
Booker T is reeling from the attack. One, two, and he's got it. No!
He would have had him if he'd only placed his forearm across his throat.
He was definitely staggered by that move. An unbelievable display of wrestling by Steiner. Oh, he's got him. This brawl is done. He's tapped out. With that victory, the most coveted prize in our sport now Steiner. But this one in the book, folks. A great match here tonight.
These two men just never quit, and they always do whatever they can and have to win a match. It was truly a great one.
Thanks for playing WCW Backstage Assault, presented by Electronic Arts.